Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I hope you are in good condition with your beloved family. Welcome to English Year 5. Okay, for today, as usual, we are going to use English Year 5 textbook, which is English Plus 1. And please turn to page 7 for those who have your textbook. For those who don't have your textbook, I will provide you the link in your WhatsApp group. Okay, I would like to remind you about the symbol that I'm going to use along the class. Okay, the first one is this symbol. If you see this symbol, I want you to read and listen carefully. And if you see this symbol, I want you to write it down in your notebook. Okay? Okay, as in school, please write down today's day and today's date. And this is the topic for today. Verb to be, questions and answers. Okay, you may continue the work that you have done yesterday. Okay, so what will I do today? Okay, there are two objectives that inshallah we are going to achieve today. The first one is recall, learn verb to be in the form of questions and answers. And the next one is correct the error in sentences. Okay, so let's have a look. And before that, please allow me to use English and Bahasa along the lesson. Okay, izinkan cikgu untuk gunakan Bahasa Melayu dan juga Bahasa Inggeris. Okay, verb to be in the form of questions and answers. Okay, look carefully. Questions and answers. Okay, so before we look into that, I want you to remember what is verb to be. Okay, so present is an action that is going on now. Okay, so I would like to focus on present for today. I would like to focus on verb to be present. Okay, so this is the pronoun. Okay, kata ganti nama, and this is the verb to be that you should use. Okay, for I, you should use am. Okay, and for you should use are. Okay, and he, she, it, you should use is. Whereas for we, they, you should use are. Okay, so I want you to remember it well. Okay. Okay, so affirmative is when you agree with something. Setuju. Okay. And negative is when you disagree. Tidak setuju. Okay, so the example given here is I am, or if negative, I am not. And when you use contraction, it will become I'm not. Okay. I am not pembuli. I'm not pembuli. Tapi cikgu nak kamu biasakan diri guna yang telah disingkatkan. Okay, macam contoh. I am not, jadi I'm not. You are not, jadi you aren't. He is not, jadi he isn't. Okay, jadi singkatan boleh digunakan untuk ayat-ayat ni lah. Okay, so if you see this symbol, I want you to write it down in your notebook. Okay, mesti tulis. Okay, kalau rasa laju, tak sempat, boleh berhentikan video dan buat nota before kamu sambung seterusnya lah. Okay, so next. Okay, as I mentioned just now, verb to be present can be classed into two things, which is affirmative and negative. Okay, so affirmative is when you agree. Okay, I am, I'm, you are, you are, he, she, it. Okay, you should use is. Okay, so this is the contractions. Okay, singkatan dia. his, she's, its. Okay, and we, you, they, you need to use are. Okay, you must remember it well. Kena ingat. Okay, so this is for affirmative. Okay. Okay, the next one is negative. Negative is when you disagree, tidak setuju. Okay, I am not. Okay, change into I'm not. You are not, you aren't. Okay, so he, she, it must use is. But for negative, it will become isn't, which means is not. Okay, the same thing, but it have been shortened. Okay. Is not. Okay, same goes to we, you, they. You should use aren't. Aren't. Okay. Okay. Okay, so this is the one that I would like you to focus on. Okay, verb to be, questions and answer. How to use verb to be in questions and how to use verb to be in answering. Okay. Okay, so for questions, as you can see, it will be at the beginning of the sentence. Akan ada di permulaan ayat. Okay. Okay, so for M, am I at school? Okay, so the answer is yes, I am for affirmative, setuju, and no, I'm not for negative, tidak setuju. Okay, okay, remember it well. For question, it must be at the beginning of the sentence. Is she at home? Yes, yes, he is. Okay, so affirmative, setuju. Negative, no, he isn't. Okay, same goes to she and also it. Okay, so it will become yes, she is, no, she isn't. Okay, is it on the sofa? Yes, it is, no, it isn't. Okay, it is used for things or animals. Okay, it digunakan untuk benda ataupun haiwan. Okay, ataupun tempat. Okay, selain daripada orang lah. Okay, are you in the class? Okay, kalau you, okay, you, okay, lawan dia I lah. Okay, are you in the class? Yes, I am. Okay, ataupun negatif, no, I'm not. Okay. Okay, dia tak boleh yes, are you in the class? Yes, I are. Tak, salah. Untuk you, the special case, okay, mesti kena guna am. Jawapan dia lah, yes, I am. Okay, no, I'm not. Okay, so, are we in the mall? Okay, we. Okay, tengok eh, we. Okay, tadi you kan? Okay, now we, are we in the mall? Yes, we. Okay, itu untuk affirmative, setuju. Okay, are we in the mall? No, we aren't. Okay, tak setuju, negative. Okay, are they in the house? Okay, tengok they. Yes, they are, setuju. Are they in the house? No, they aren't. Tidak setuju. Okay, so this is how you question using verb to be, and this is how you answer. Okay, so I want you to write it in your notebook so that you can remember it well. Okay, tulis dalam buku nota supaya kamu ingat. Okay, jadi, okay, okay, let us look what we have learned just now. Okay, okay, so we have learned about how to use verb to be in the form of question and answer. Okay, so questions. Okay, and answer. Okay, so for questions, there are three. So, am, is, and also are. Okay, as usual, is for singular and are is for plural, more than one. Okay, so for question, it must be in the beginning of the sentence, di permulaan ayat. Jadi huruf dia mesti huruf besar. It must be in capital letter. Okay, so am, is, and are. Okay, so for answering, it can be in two ways. Either affirmative, setuju, or negative, tidak setuju. Okay, so if you are affirmative, okay, so you can use yes, I am. Okay, and for negative, no, I'm not. Okay, so for is, it should be yes, it is. Okay, or no, it isn't. Okay, and for are, yes, they are. If you agree, okay, affirmative. But if you disagree, no, they aren't. Okay, sorry. Okay, so remember here, it can be he or she. Okay, as for here, it can be you, we. Okay, so you must remember it well. Okay, kena ingat. Okay, so what have I learned today? There are two things. First, you recall, learn verb to be in the form of questions and answers. Okay, so the other one is correct the error in sentences, which you are going to do after you finish your note. Okay, so here is the process. You are still here. Okay, step one, watch the video and make notes. Okay, then after you finish, I will give you the exercise on Google Form later. Okay, step number two. Okay, and then step number three, another activity that I want you to write it in your notebook. Okay, step number three. Okay, and then as you finish write it in your book, I want you to take the picture and upload your work through the link that I will give you later on. Okay, so overall there are three more steps to go. So I hope you make your notes. Okay, watch the video and make notes and wait for my instructions. Okay, so finish. Okay, so if you have anything to ask, you can WhatsApp me personally, or you can just ask your English teachers. Okay, so I hope to see you soon. See you again. That's all for today. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.